I want to share the story of Ruzan al-Najjar. This is the beautiful Ruzan, who was a nurse and a medic in the Gaza Strip and was shot and killed by the IDF in 2018 for helping injured Palestinians. She was a medic volunteer during the 2018 Gaza border protests. She was shot and killed by an Israeli soldier as she was trying to help evacuate wounded Palestinians. The IDF denied that she was the initial target, however, they never ruled that out. The Israeli Human Rights Organization claims that she, in fact, was targeted intentionally. According to witness testimonies, she was shot after her and other medics were walking up with their hands up wearing white vests. They were trying to treat a wounded protester. A UN investigation concluded that Israel may have committed war crimes in response to the Gaza protests. Dozens of children, journalists, and three paramedics were killed. Investigation was never fully done.